The Waning Moon by Percy, Bysshe, Shelley. And like a dying lady, lean and pale, who totters forth, wrapped in a gauzy veil, out of her chamber, led by the insane and feeble wanderings of her fading brain. The moon rose up in the murky east, a white and shapeless mass.